Yo, Trillnautic, chill out. We kill and you die, you buried alive. Yo, it was Dre Day who had me watching Les Brown videos. To widen my horizon, said that frightened shit was getting old. Plus I saw him and Ayo working on the Diddy flow. And they all want me to be Biggie, put the city on. And had these rap niggas full of suicide thoughts. Like it's my fault that they ain't raw. That's what I thought, that's when I sought to withdraw. It's a lie law, all the tales told they be tall. But mama told me the possibilities are endless. Like go and get your seconds, you never will be finished. Baby girl, why you stressing? This only is the beginning. Don't let them bitches hang on you like chains and several pendants, huh? I've always been the type to sit on my hands and keep a couple fan members over a circle of friends. Cause every time I let them in, when I let them in, all of my relationships seems to met the end of the road. Yeah, you know what's to meant. The reason why I just destroyed with the pen. So all the niggas that told me I would be nothing get annoyed when I went. It's plain to see that the deployment is thin. I'm talking shit now. I'm half a sec from throwing a fit now. I'm over here with fits, it is lit, bro. And we never gon' quit till the shit is a hit. When the world hears spit, they are with it like, ah! We kill and you die, or buried alive. We painted a crime, we painted a crime. We kill and you die, you buried alive. We painted a crime, we painted a crime.